October 2023. Starmer, I can't promise to reverse Sunak's HS2 cuts. The government has blown up the HS2 rail project with billions of pounds wasted, says the Labour leader.